People are always asking me, Triangle, how did you go from being a total unknown YouTuber to having literally tens of devoted subscribers? How do you appeal to such a diverse audience, ranging from American male gun owners to Canadian male gun owners? Well, my secret is that I give the people what they want, and what people really want is long-winded, low production value educational presentations on SKS pattern carbines. Do I have to stop it? He sure.